and that blood is digested, and you end up vomiting it out, and it's sort of like wet coffee grounds. It's not a quiet death. You are struggling, you're frantic.